Okay, quick look of the new features coming up in Flight Strip. You can see you can now choose a departure runway, and as you change the departure runway, you can see the SIDs available for the runway change. Most airports, the SIDs are attached to a runway. Okay, for clicking on the map, you get a map of Heathrow here. That's the tower I've selected. You can see you can zoom in and out. You can select whether to show the SIDs or the stars. Clicking on the SIDs highlights the SID on the map. Same with the stars. Click on the star and the star is highlighted. Okay, let's turn that off. Now let's zoom right in into the airport. This data is taken straight out of the default FSX, so it's as you see it in your plane. You can see the taxiways are highlighted. Too many names at the moment, I'll sort that out. If you right click on one of the gates here, you get a little pop up, tells you the gate position and the size of the gate. And if you zoom all the way in, keep going, there you go, you can see every gate number is now displayed on top. So that makes it very easy if you're doing ground to see where traffic is or direct them to a gate. So there you go, that was a very quick overview of what's coming up. Still work in progress, it needs to be tidied up. Should get real planes in there flying around like radar as well. So coming very shortly. See you soon.